Presently, this auto, which was presented in this frame in 2009, and which has had two or three minor changes since, has for 2018 been somewhat more vigorously reconsidered to attempt and keep pace with its adversaries, about all of which have been totally supplanted, stage and all. From that point forward, the Land Rover Discovery, the key opponent even far from a JLR-driven UK showcase, the Nissan Patrol, missing from the UK, Jeep Grand Cherokee, in addition to other extravagance-centered SUVs like the Volvo XC90, BMWs, Audis, Mercedes and, well, everybody who offers a major 4x4, which is basically everybody. Be that as it may, despite the greater part of the opponents, the fundamentals of the Land Cruiser are what regardless they were. It has a body on outline development, though 11% more torsionally inflexible than it was, with a couple of minor changes the outside, to help cooling, and higher wings to enable you to put the edges of the auto. There are 3 drams and 5 drams body styles, with 5 or 7 seats, which can all be had in the UK in trim levels extending up to Invincible, which costs £52,295 as a 5 drams, which is the means by which they're for the most part purchased in Britain. With an end goal to get as much incentive as it can from the model, however, and maybe detecting that the Land Rover Defender is never again accessible, until further notice, in any event, Toyota is presently presenting a more fundamental, workhorsey variation. As well, the utility adaptation can be had from £32,795 as a 3 entryway manual. Whisper has it that the body on edges adaptability, from a many body styles point of view, hasn't gone totally unnoticed at Toyota either. Power originates from a 2.8-liter diesel motor. In Britain that is all we get. Different markets can have greater petrols etc., changed by another, littler, turbo, and the rear fumes arrangement combo, and it makes an enduring 174 bhp, driving every one of the 4 wheels through either a 6-speed manual or auto gearbox. The more vital number is 331 pounds foot, which the huge 4-chamber makes at only 1,600 revolutions per minute, yet it remains a reality that speeding up isn't this current auto's subject. It weighs 2,430 kilograms and can tow a 3-ton trailer,